Second-class treatment exacted a heavy toll.
They were always referring to us as dirty Mexicans. They called us pepper belly. They called us greasers. They called us wetback. They made us feel ashamed to be a Mexican-American.
And as long as Mexican-Americans believed that they couldn't do anything about that, then they, in a sense, reinforced the system, the social stratification that occurred in their lives.
Then came World War II. 300,000 Mexican-Americans served their country. They suffered casualties and earned honors disproportionate to their numbers. They returned home with dramatically raised expectations, believing they had earned the right to first-class citizenship.
We went to fight to give people liberty and to give them their civil rights. And then we come back home and we find out that it's the same way as we left it.
A great many people came home expecting that they had won their full citizenship rights. When they come home and they're decorated war heroes and they're turned away from restaurants or told to go to the balconies of theaters, it created a building resentment. When their kids were not allowed to go to the good schools, it created a great deal of resentment.